You're watching The Morning Show with Bartley Pollack and Amy Carlson.
Good morning. Welcome back. We're joined this morning by Tom from the Overture Center, who's here to tell us about the upcoming season, some of the events that you guys have going on, and definitely talk to us about some of those ticket sales. So your season just got underway, or is underway, correct?
It is underway. It's going to be starting with Wicked, coming at the end of this month and in October. This is a wonderful, expansive, beautiful production. Very popular. We have a three-week run. It's almost sold out. There are tickets still available.
Right.
And single tickets are on sale now for Wicked. And they are on sale for all of our Broadway attractions throughout the year. We do have Young Frankenstein, a full week of that Mel Brooks musical that's hilarious. Legally Blonde, which is great on Broadway and is touring now. The 25th anniversary of Les Miserables, which is a beautiful, wonderful musical, is coming to Madison for a full week this spring. We have Mamma Mia coming back in, and that always does very well in Madison. And a really wonderful program based on the movie and the story called Drumline of the the band that had some ups and downs and wonderful performances on the football field. So that's coming later in the fall. We have some great celebrity attractions. We have Joan Rivers coming, Anthony Bourdain, for those that watch the Food Channel and Discovery Channel and so on.
He does the weird food show, right?
Right. So I'm sure he'll have some really good stories about that. We have a wonderful dance season with Parsons Dance, with Momix is coming back to Madison, a very popular program.
Now, how long does your season run?
Normally from September through May, but we have a lot of promoter activity in the summertime. We do have some great promoter events coming up. I would suggest that if you want to see all of this happening at Overture, go to our website at overturecenter.com.
Mm-hmm.
And we have a great calendar and gives you all the great events coming up. Single ticket information, prices, seat availability, and also our community events, our free events, our community engagement events. There's lots going on under the roof of Overture, so have a look.
Ticket sales this year, your subscription sales have really been boosted. How is that helping the Overture right now? I know that there's been some news about some of the troubles the Overture has been going through. How has last season helped this season?
Oh, it's helped tremendously. What's going on in the strategic part of Overture is that we're trying to change the governance to make Overture more sustainable. And that's really a result of the 2008 demise of the trust fund that was set up for Overture. And I think we have a great plan, and by the end of this year, I think we'll be on our way. Overture makes a big difference in Madison. We bring over 500,000 people downtown every year. All those people spend money in restaurants and hotels and retail. People do love Overture Center. It's going to survive, and it's going to be great for generations to come.
Okay. Tom, we appreciate you taking the time to come down here and speak to us, and good luck on this season.
Thanks for inviting me. I appreciate it.
Thank you. All right, now we're going to take a live look again out there at the... No, we're not going to do that. I stand corrected. One's a revival of a classic video game and movie franchise. The other is a professional wrestler. Coming up on The Morning Show, both hit the big screen this weekend.
And now we'll take a look at the beginning of the Iron Man that is taking place down on Lake Monona. There are the front runners for the swimming portion, 2.4-mile swim. We'll be right back.
Do you want local headlines, sports scores, weather information? There's an app for that. The WMTV app, a free download at the iTunes Store.